Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
Cynthia Newsom, this is 41 Action News. Fireworks caused an overnight house fire in Kansas City, and two Kansas City firefighters were hurt. Intense flames were pouring out of the house near 33rd and Bales around 2:30 this morning. Fire investigators confirmed fireworks started the fire. The only person in the house made it out safely. When part of the house collapsed, two firefighters fell from the second story. They were rushed to the hospital with second and third degree burns. A new petition drive is taking aim at Missouri's new abortion law. The new law makes it illegal to perform an abortion in Missouri after 8 weeks of pregnancy. Missouri Governor Mike Parson signed the bill. It's scheduled to become law on August 28th. Pro-choice advocates across Missouri are trying to get enough signatures on the petition to block the new law. If the ACLU can collect enough signatures, it would force a statewide vote on the issue. Your weather is next.
As you know, there are many factors up for discussion in a deal. A realtor will look at every angle from your perspective, including crafting a purchase agreement that allows you the flexibility you need to take that next step. Visit KCRAR.com to find a realtor near you.
I'm meteorologist Lindsay Anderson, and happy 4th of July. We are watching rain and a few thunderstorms move across the region this midday, this afternoon, and those storms will gradually taper off later in the afternoon hours. So your Kansas City Riverfest forecast have the storms dissipating around 5 or 6 p.m. at the latest, and then we'll hold on to a cloudy sky, luckily drying out in time for the fireworks later on tonight. Temperatures are going to be much cooler out there due to the rain and cloud cover. We will stay in the lower middle 80s for high temperatures, maybe dropping down to 79 for fireworks tonight. You can get the latest news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.